I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Newark Stadium. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. All eyes on the X now as we get ready to kick things off. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball stop center!
Hengley.
Ball side left!
Hengley opens up and shoots. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now.
Ball stop center!
Takes the shot.
Clear.
Wolf.
Ball side left.
With the shot, puts it wide.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Right. And a shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Saltman.
Ball stop center.
Gamo shoots and wide.
Ball side left.
Saltman receives the pass.
Ball side right.
Gamo gets in and rips straight to the keeper. Blue ball.
Side left.
Help, help, help.
Not a pretty pass. Higuera puts it to the ground.
Ball top left.
Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Pass goes wide of the mark. Moss with the catch. The cop has the ball.
Side right. Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Fires. Save. Higuera wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. He's in. Rose catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. Moss.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
There's a shot. Chance for them now. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Abrams.
Ball side left.
The away team with a chance now. Moss. Williams scores. Williams with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Set and ready for the restart. It's 1-0 for the away team. Lasker cinches it and the away team goes straight on attack. Flies over the top. Gander. Moss has time. Higuera was all over that one. Moss has a look. Higuera with a goal. McElliott at it again against Lasker. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Nice win on the faceoff. McElliott comes out on top. Loses control of the ball at midfield. Moss. With a chance. And goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Lasker wins the face-off. And a wild one. Ball is loose. Hangley. Heslink.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Jennings.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
The ball goes to the ground. Carosella manages to recover and save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. The away team wrap up the quarter in fairly convincing fashion. They lead heading to the break. It's 3-0. Right here at Newark Stadium. We are set to resume. It's 3-0. Blue ball.
Ball top center.
Steps in to shoot. Miscalculation there. Knight taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Volpatti collects. And danger. Nicely recovered.
Ball side, ball side left.
Shoots. Kennedy smokes him high. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. McElliott gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. That's why they call on execution. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Newark Stadium. McElliott wins it for the home team. Gill has a look. Saved by the goalie. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Rose keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Knocked loose with the shot. The shot is off target. Gander.
Ball side center.
Brings the heat. Higuera with the save. Lyle. Gill shoots and finds the back of the net with the high one. Number two for him today. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Lasker cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. And he shoots. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Engler. He launches one and saved. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Hangley.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Right. Here's a take. Misses high. Blue ball.
Ball side right.
Gamble. Back underway now. The away team to resume play. And it's turned over. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Looks to bury. Rose chalks up a save. Troiani. The home team come up with it. The home team lose it. Wolf snatching possession. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now with the bullet shot, and he buries it. We are ready to resume play. It's 5-2 for the away team. McElliott gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball top center.
England has time. Knocked loose. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. The away team to resume play after the foul. Let's see what they can do. Carousella.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Right. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. And they lose possession. Troiani.
Ball side right.
Here's a shot. Higuera saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Higuera keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Hengley. Gill takes the shot, and they score. He has 3 of 3. Great game for him so far. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Knight. Overstepping. Knight with the mistake. So turnover here, the away team to resume. Gander. Steps in and shoots. Kennedy overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Blue ball. So as we hit the halfway mark in the match, the away team maintain their lead over their opponents. The home team managing to put a few away, but not enough to really close the gap. It's 5-3. We are underway. Kenny Berry off the post, and it's in. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Saltman. Saved by the goal. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Rice.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Gander gets in and rips. Gander overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The away team lose possession. Salmon.
Ball side right.
And he shoots. And straight to the keeper. Williams has the ball now. And wide of the target. White ball. Fires. Snipe. Besselman stings one. That's number two for him. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Lasker cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. There's a shot. Knocked loose. The home team recover. Harman. Chance here. And nails it in the top of the net. He picks up his second goal of the game. 5 now for the home team. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 6-5. Nice win on the faceoff. McElliott comes out on top. Knight. Knight shoots. Flies over the top. Choke. Wayward pass on defense there. Right. Has a look. Puts it wide. Jennings. And scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. McElliott wins the faceoff. Hengley opens up and shoots. Too high, though. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. We are back underway. Besselman. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. White ball. Pass was bad, and he should feel bad. Moss.
Ball's up right.
With a chance. Goes wide. Let's one fly. Flies over the top. Ball Patty gets the pass. The cock squares up and dodges. The ball goes to the ground. Higuera manages to recover. Gamble. Heslink has time and wide. Carousella and a shot off the pipe. Referee not happy at all. Carousella gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Troiani, with time and room, winds up with that shot, and they lose possession. Brings the heat, puts it wide. Hengley earns himself a personal foul. The away team with a chance now. Moss. We are down to the final quarter of this game, and it is set to be one heck of a finale. The away team were the first to pull ahead for this game. They held on to the lead for the first half. The home team, though, made their move this quarter in what has been a spectacular comeback. They currently lead. It's 7-6. Heslink. Heslink. With the shot, and wide. Brown. Ermer receives the pass. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Takes it to the rack, and gets the goal. Faceoffs are where teams can separate themselves. McElliott wins it for the home team. Gets off the shot. Gill. Knight winds up the cannon and goes boom. That's gone wide. Hesley. Home team collects. Chance for them now. The cock looks to the back of the net. Higuera with the save. Heslink slings it. The shot is off target. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Right with the shot. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. White ball. takes the shot. Not on target. Recover. Looks to bury. Straight to the keeper. He's having a great game and goal today.
Ball top center.
Gamo.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Heslink. Heslink. Has a look. Puts it wide.
Ball side left.
Right.
Ball side right.
Rips it in. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back. Schweiker misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The home team to resume play after the foul. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. Gander. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. He is on point in goal today. Gill. He shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Blue ball.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Jennings scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. That's two goals in the game now for him. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Newark Stadium. McElliott gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Kenny Berry. What a rip from Saltman. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Saltman scores. Three in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer, and soon. That's his second today. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. McElliott gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Misses. Jennings gets in and rips. Blue ball.
Ball top center.
Shoots. Knocked loose, and it's turned over. Blue ball. Chance for them now.
Ball top center.
And he shoots. Higuera chalks up a save. And there it is. The home team cruising home to an impressive win here at Newark Stadium. The away team were looking good earlier in the game but couldn't hold it together. The final score, 10-7.